You think Cyberpunk gets fixed? They went all in with their overdrive ray tracing update, but let me tell you, it's like putting a Ferrari engine on a golf cart. Looks fancy, but it still moves like a snail's pace. The AI is up on as sharp as a bowling ball. Don't get me started.